went on at the motel.
What happened at the motel?
You don't know, I tell you. I was working security by Wisconsin. And on Tuesday night, we heard gunfire coming from the area near the Algiers. Police was there. There was a lot of shooting. When I went in there, three kids had been killed.
No. So they were killed right before you got there.
Sir.
You carry a 38, right?
A revolver. Do you carry a revolver?
I do have a 38.
You ever shoot anyone?
I didn't do it. Please.
Oh, here we go.
Here in Detroit, a city of war, violence continues.
We've made state police and National Guardsmen available.
I'm declaring a public state of emergency.
It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city.
Police!
I'm just going to assume you're all criminals.
You don't talk about this to anyone ever. You understand?
But change is coming.
I told you what I saw. I'm trying to help here.
Change is coming.
They're kids. What's the matter with you?
Change is coming.
You're gonna kill us, man.
Change is coming.
I need you to survive the night.
Melvin, you want to go home?
Yeah.
What happened at the motel?
I went down there to tell my side of the story, and then to get everything turned around and get charged with first-degree murder, it hurt.